Kiddo and I just finished aquascaping the 20-gallon lull. The water's super cloudy still because we stirred it all up. And then the fish are all freaking out, hiding under the filter and behind the filter. And are like, what the hell did you do? So we put a little cave. Then the centerpiece tree. Then another little cave. Let's zoom out. The moss isn't as good as we want it, but it'll grow out. And now I'm thinking whether or not we want to put CO2 in the tank. All right. It's not bad.